Finally. So welcome to another Last of Us Part 2. Fighting that bloater, which I find incredibly difficult.
Back to that dangerous wheel.
But after about, 12, 13 attempts, managed to do it. So, depleted all my resources in terms of ammo and stuff, but I don't care. I just needed to get past this part. Let me just see if I can build anything. Nothing at all, really. I forgot I had explosive arrows, but I think that would have been difficult to utilise. Okay. Let's have a quick look around. Just try and pick up as much as we can. Yep, definitely take that. That's a tough encounter. There's no sweeter words when you hear a go, "Got you, asshole." You know that you finally downed him. Just want to make sure there's nothing I'm missing here. Okay, let's get out of here. Pick up here. Fantastic. Oh, that's nice. that's probably okay. Get upstairs in a second. Let's double check here. Celebrate your birthday here. Yeah, a bloater birthday. Nice. Good way to celebrate your birthday, running for your life from him or her. Okay, let's double check, there's nothing. Sad state of affairs the world has become. Here we go. Okay, nothing much here. Of dartboards scattered throughout the game. I just want to absolutely pick this place clean just in case there's anything else. Oh, is that where we were? Okay. I see. Okay, I think that will be it.
Finally. There.
Let's get out of here. It would help if I actually did this first.
Okay. Almost there. I can make it.
That must be some icy cold water there. The lightning. When it comes. On cue, any time now. Come on. Typical one, isn't it? Happens when I move away. Pan away, I mean. Right, let's see if there's anything in here. Can't remember if there was anything. Yeah, not much. Just gonna double check the recording time. Okay, that should be fine. Can I come up, get up here? Nope. Don't recall okay. There being any.
Abby, where are you?
Put the flashlight on for what good that does. Quite well done this, because you think when you're playing it first time that you're actually going to meet Abby now, but you don't. Not yet anyway. Did I explore all this before? Let's just get on with it. Okay. Nice. Pick up anything I can get hold my hand on. Okay, that's the way we go. Anything to pick up, just double check.
What is all this stuff?
Is that it? anything up there? No. Hero tier. Giving pills which I don't even need. Almost missed that. I don't remember this sequence being this long. Weird.
Shit. Gotta be another way.
Sure is, girl. Poor dog.
Shit.
Still alive. Oh.
Stupid dog.
Oh. Naughty Ellie, naughty girl. Okay. Let's see. Anything here? Goodbye, doggy. Goodbye. Right. Yep, could do that, thank you.
God. Fuck happened here.
Well, we find out later on. Second, just see what was in. What was here then? Oh. Just another red herring. That's where we came from. So the doggy is. What's all this stuff say? Okay. Get out of here. Is there any lockers open? No. do this.
People don't come back from that island.
What time does Abby risk her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here. Fucking get over here! Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about
it.
Back the fuck up! Point to where she is. Fucking Christ!
Oh, Ellie, what have you done? I think he just murmured pregnant. Just about make him out saying it. It's funny how they didn't subtitle that, it's clever. Oh dear Ellie. Tommy at last.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
And she leaves the map. Just gonna check the recording, guys, 1 second. Okay. It's gonna be a long download, but we should be nearing the end of the stream. Just kills someone who was carrying an unborn child, and Dina is carrying an unborn child. So many parallels in this game between the two sides of the story. I can't recall if this is a cutscene here now. Okay, I'm gonna try and get through this because my recordings are gonna get too big. Thank you. Nothing to pick up at all. Okay, let's get out of here. There might have been something, but I've missed it.
It's not gonna work. It's completely covered in snow.
Nah, by the time we get there, this whole area will be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this. Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
We're in Fall City by tomorrow. We're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Yeah. Is that okay?
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! You find your own damn bribes.
How you doing?
Fine.
Ellie?
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
All right, how about, my friends can't get out of their own damn way.
It's better. Shit!
Here we go.
Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here!
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! Fuck. All right. Stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck! No. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. Killed my friends. We let you both live, and you wasted it.
That's it, and there you have it. Now into the realm of Abby. So I'll just let that scene start, and then I'll end the stream. Okay, alright, well, thank you for joining. Pick it up from here next time. Managed to get past the bloater, thank goodness. And, well, the second part of the game, or the kind of second part, and then we'll have a little bit of Ellie at the end. But looking forward to it on this difficulty. And until then, stay safe, take care, and I'll see you again soon.